What is up, everybody? Welcome back. To another Mundo Top experience. We've got yet another Malphite matchup, guys. Luckily, going last pick allows us not to get counterpicked, and in this case, they kept picking Malphite for some reason, because I guess they thought it was a safe pick, which it's not. Well, it is in most cases, but if you pick Malphite first, the enemy should just pick Gwen or Mordekaiser or Dr. Mundo. Because he's an armor. Are we actually going to fight this? I don't think we fight it. Like, doesn't Zeri go crazy level 1? And Amumu is also insane level 1. Whatever. This guy took Grasp as well. Should have waited to get 2. Wow, he got his ground pound first. Not bad. He's pretty low on mana. Super close there. Holy shit. I'll wait for 92. TP. Dark Giant's Belt. Damn, that was a close fight, dude. That was so risky. Okay, Mumu's bot, so we can kind of abuse this guy now. We also have ult. An ally has been slain. If Mundo comes here, it's a free drag, so I'm kind of fine with this. I'm kind of fine with pushing up here aggressively. I'm keeping my eye on the minimap. Not that you guys can see it. Close. Okay, Mumu's still mid. I saw him on the minimap. Gonna run now. Holy fuck, this Mumu is fed. Okay, and the wave pushes. Perfect. It's huge. Really good. He's gonna push as fast as he can. Let's see if we can catch the tail end of this wave. We're pretty far though. Anyway, when you're against Malphite, you want to fight as much as possible. Like, what's he gonna do? Don't know where Mumu is. Oh, he's dead. Malphite doesn't have TP, so I'm getting plates here. And he's losing a cannon wave. Super good. If you force your opponent out of lane, you always want to push the wave. Now I've got my ult back up, so I'm no longer in danger. Should probably be back, actually. Got my eyes open in case Annie comes up here. Or if Malphite ults. I'm gonna wait for my Heartsteel here. So I'm gonna wait for it to get to 92 and teleport. Really good, guys. Really good. We've got some great tempo going on here. Got all those creeps. Please, please fight me. I did not think his bandage would reach me there, not gonna lie. Yes, kill. Kill. Guys, man. God, this move was so fucking fed. Fed Among Us. We've also got a lot of AP, so this Malphite is in trouble as well. He can't come this way. Gonna drop a duport in the Mumu's jungle here. Oh, here he is. Literally 2v1, you guys. What is that fucking body block, man? Super good. Super good, man. Evelynn being fed is going to be so nice. Alright, now that I got my Merc Treads, I could definitely 2v1 them. Grab a Force of Nature here. Okay, well, Zeri's still not getting any kills, but she does have a lot of farm. I was definitely kind of memeing on the Amumu there, like, I could have just kept running. Didn't really expect them to double- I didn't expect them to kill me, to be honest. But my W and ult got off too late because I got, Chain CC'd. Oh, give me that Heartsteel proc, yes. He's staying here, which means Mumu is here. I'm constantly checking the minimap. Okay, Mumu's mid. Big mistake, buddy. We're safe to fight that because we saw Mumu mid. Oh, feels good to be able to W after a half second. I don't have teleport, so I can't help for the drag fight here. Oh, looks like they're getting it though. This Evelyn is pissed. Alright, dude. After this force of nature, we are gonna be beefy. Get the cannon. I got a lot of MR. So your grump, idiot. Oh, dodged you. My team backed me up. Love to see it. Alright. This Zeri is messing this Ezreal up. Yeah, so this game, the reason we're winning is the draft. We've got a better draft. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Unless we get in a straight up 5v5 team fight and they get all of their ults off, then we lose. But in terms of lane, tower for me. Okay, Lulu and Zeri are still mid. They're the only ones who can kill me, so. I feel safe pushing here. Okay, they're coming down, so I'm gonna back. Oops, Zeri's backing. That's not good. Can I make it out? Cannon. Yes. Okay, well, we're knocking on their base. And luckily, you survived there. Oh, if they can stop. Ult, ult. Oh, she doesn't have it. She's just going for it. Raw. Oh my god. And we get two towers? Question mark. Oh, we die. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna grab some damage here. This Zeri is starting to be annoying. I didn't want to have to build armor. But I might. It's gonna be frustrating. I'm driving as fast as I can. No. Ooh. Big. Okay, this Nami, not gonna lie, is pretty crazy. And Ezreal snipes the Annie in the mid lane. The madman. Yeah, we've got a smite, surely. I'm coming. This is a terrible idea. A terrible idea. Hoping to draw some attention, maybe my team can fight mid. Oh, there he is. Luckily our Q, oh god. Luckily our Q takes away Malphite's entire shield when he's at full HP, because your Q deals more damage if the enemy is at higher HP. Okay, clearing some wards, not bad. Throw a cleaver at that, see if maybe draw somebody over here. We can stop this guy from backing. It would be perfect because Malphite was backing. Oh god, Mundo Cleavers feel so bad to play against. Oh, we don't have a wave. Okay, and we are not taking Baron for some reason. Why is this guy still here? Look busy. Mundo coming.
Legendary. Shut down.
Okay, Drag's coming up soon. Not much we can do. This Eve wants to be stupid and die, then we have to give Baron. No, you can't back now, it's way too late. He's actually backing, okay. It's a terrible idea. Holy fuck, they literally have a ward on it. Whoa, they give it to us. It's crazy. They have three people who can jump the wall and they gave it to us. Okay, I'll drop some words here. Ooh. Surely you're not gonna get queued. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna face check here. I'm a big boy. God, dude. This area is too big. Huge. Looks like drag is going to be our win condition here. All right, I'm fed. I start setting up for drag. Zeri, man. Eve can't get onto Zeri because Lulu is constantly on her. Okay, this Nami's pissing me off, bro. Why is she pinging my Titanic? Okay, these guys are walking into Malphite ult. Can I get some Ezreal damage here, man? Holy shit, bro. Why are you walking away, man? She's running away as fast as she can. You can't give me some cues? So useless, man. I'm gonna grab Thorn Mail, even though I don't think Zeri really autos, right? She does Q, and her Q doesn't... her Q wouldn't proc Grievous Wounds on her, is what I assume. Not sure, though. I'm gonna wait for it. I think they got this. And this Ezreal, like, he's farming mid when we need to rush down Baron, because the enemy is all respawning. So fucking annoying, dude. Holy fuck, this Evelynn is 20 of 5. I was not paying attention. Got ult and ghost. Okay, we've got eyes on the Nami and the Lulu. They're in the mid lane because of Ezreal ult. Not gonna get away here. She has Cerulean. I was out of there, so I don't know why Evelynn went in. And so I stayed, and then we both died. I think we both thought that the other was going to just help the other escape, so we both stayed. So it was a bad play. But we're getting to the late game. This is where Mundo shines. Yeah. Ezreal got a tower. Oh, he made it out. Oh, never mind. Malphite's got a slow on him. Or Malphite's got the slow. Okay, we got three there, though. Dude, he's... he's going crazy. I wonder if I could have teleported there to stop them from backing. Or if I just would have died. That would have been like a really kind of troll play or a really good play. Evelynn, please. Ow, so much damage. I gotta hit some Qs onto Lulu. Why would you E in, man? Why'd you Gale Force in? So troll. Please bolt away. God bless America. We killed Lulu. Fine by me. This Ez, like, he's not really doing much, but he does know how to escape very well. He's a pro at running away. Very, very effective. Oh my god, and we get a free Baron. Taking so much Zeri damage. Gonna get Anathemas for the Zeri. She just zone used on accident in the mid lane, Lissandra. I didn't get Baron, but their base is in shambles now. This is a crazy game, guys. We did it. I have so much AD. Hey, GG guys. If you like the video, make sure to drop a like. And sub to the channel if you're not already. Thanks for being here. New video every single night. Thanks a lot. Mundo out.